because the Torricelli experiment is portable. And it's portable because the Mercury column is short. Why is it short? Because Mercury is a very dense liquid, a liquid so dense that cannonballs float in it.
With a league of voice, she hit me in the chest at its weakest point. I was afraid that I'd see the look, so I had to make her leave me.